What's up, guys? It's Jake from Kentucky Fried Fitness bringing you another video today. So what you're watching is some back footage. And on this day, me and Zach, we start off with some pull downs on the cables. It's kind of a exercise you don't see a lot for back day, but it's definitely one that I think you should implement. This is just a really good pullover movement. And then after that, we jumped on and did a superset of some cable rows with some V-bar pull-downs. After that, we moved on to some bench rows. And lastly, we did some assisted pull-ups just to kind of burn out and really focus on the squeeze on that last exercise. So, as you can see by the title, today's video is about how all things are possible. So, you know, I believe that is such a simple yet powerful affirmation. To believe means that you accept something as reality, that in your, you know, the core of who you are and your heart, that you accept that that is how something is. So to believe in yourself is the easiest way to start the path towards your goals. You have to believe to achieve. If you don't have faith in yourself, or you know that you have the ability to produce the things you wish, then it is all for nothing. Once you are able to convince yourself that the future isn't just something stuck in your mind, but instead it is something that can actually be, you know, manifested, and it actually can turn into the world around you. You know, you've created it. It's there. You know, through believing in yourself every day and taking actions to see those thoughts materialize into actual life, dreams are reached and goals are accomplished. You know, most people are able to accept this concept but don't believe it's worth the effort, you know. They think that, you know, maybe if they work hard and they believe that their dreams are possible, but they just don't want to put in the effort because they're either afraid of failure or, you know, they're afraid of success and not being able to handle it. You know, they don't take their mindset seriously, and because of this, the image they see for their lives die. They settle, and, you know, they just accept mediocrity because they're too afraid to even just try, you know. Their vision, it isn't fed by the positive thoughts and the efficient actions. By taking productive steps to see this vision come to life, it is very simple to reach your dreams. It's not easy, but it's simple. If you believe and invest your time, thoughts, and actions into conceptualizing these dreams, then your life can truly be whatever you want it to be. You know, all things are possible for those that believe. So I hope you guys like this video. I'm going to try to keep bringing these types of videos. This is really something that I feel is the path that I want to take. You know, it's kind of something different. I'm sure there's other YouTube videos out there about this sort of stuff, but this is something that, you know, it may seem repetitive, but guys, to really grasp the vision that I have for, you know, the type of content I want to put out. I mean, I don't want to just be another YouTuber who's putting out vlogs, putting out workout footage, and that's it. I mean, there's so much more to life and lifting and everything. If you can change your thinking and change the way you look at the world and you look at yourself and, you know, change your self-esteem. So that's going to be all I have for you guys. I really hope you enjoyed the video. Leave me any kind of comment or questions you have down below. And as always, I respond to every single comment, so I'll be sure to answer it. And also, guys, if you liked the video and you've stayed this long, please just subscribe to the channel. It really helps out the channel the best. And, you know, it just notifies you when, you know, we make new videos. So that's easy enough. And the links to our social media, you know, our Instagram, Twitter, and my Snapchat, which is the, you know, official Kentucky Fried Fitness Snapchat, those are all linked below. And also the Kentucky Fried Fitness Facebook page for all you guys on Facebook is down there if you want to check that out as well. So that's all I got for you guys. You know, weekly videos continuing. Hope you guys have a great week. And, you know, keep that mindset positive and focused on the future, guys. That's it. that's all I got. So until next time, guys, peace.